Yo, what's good YouTube? This is your boy Fabus16 Live, and I'm coming to you with a badge tutorial on how to get Break Starter. Let's get into it. Alright, as you can see, I caught the rebound. I just stood there without moving, waiting for my man to pass the half court, and there you go. That's how you get the Break Starter badge. I'm not too sure what's the numbers to get this. I think it's 300. Yeah, I think it's 300 the most. As you can see, you see how the man ran half court and he just caught it. That's what you got to do. Make sure your playmaking is a little up. It doesn't have to be all the way up. This is for my glass cleaner. This is for my big man out there. You know, my son is. Keep grinding for those badges. And just keep going hard. You already know what to do with your mans, right? Just keep grinding for those badges. These badges are worth it at the end of the day. My name is Forever16 Live, and yeah, you already know. I'm gonna leave the numbers in the description anyway. But yeah, Forever16 Live signing off. Catch me later, y'all.